How you can set a password on your Windows 10, and similarly if you want to remove the previously applied password, how to do that. So both the settings are available in the Windows settings. So you need to click the start menu and then click settings. In the settings you have to go to the accounts, and in the accounts option you have to click the sign in option. You can sign in through different options. The Windows Hello feature is also available. Similarly, you can set a PIN, you can set a password, you can set a picture as a password also. And there is a dynamic lock feature also available, but right now we are going to add a PIN for a login. So I'm just going to click the add, and then I'm going to add a PIN. If you want to add the letters and symbols also, then you need to check this one. After you are done, press OK. And now you have a new PIN for your Windows 10. Right now, I have already set a PIN for my Windows, so it is giving an option of change and remove. So if you want to change, you have to click this one and then put the previous PIN and new PIN. And similarly, once you confirm the new PIN will be set. And if you want to remove, just press the remove button and then press remove and put the existing PIN, and it will be removed from your Windows. Now, thank you for watching. If you like this video, hit the like button, share and subscribe.